你跟 art 老师去合作的时候, 他可能会说, 嗯, 我怎么带入我自己的教学里头?
This is a Star Talk funded program. It's called the Middle Kingdom in Middle Schools, mostly for Chinese teachers in middle school levels. We've been doing this also for 3 years, and it's fun to meet all these teachers and talk to them and get myself really close to the teachers in practice, and for them to meet with each other and share with each other. I hope by doing this we're making contribution to the field of Chinese education in general, especially for those who are teaching our next generation of bilingual and bicultural citizens.
Yeah, I think I'm going to do two things in my action plan. First thing, I think I'm going to apply a lot of great ideas in promoting this program on campus and have more collaboration with the teachers in the different subject areas, like collaborate with the music teacher and language art teacher and science teacher for the different project, I think is a wonderful idea. And the other thing, I think I'm going to apply in my daily teaching as I'm going to use more technology, cognitive tools to maximize my instructional time and help students to learn Chinese in a more effective way.
And the idea is that we work with middle school teachers to help them understand how to build sustainable programs in their schools or their districts. And I think it's been going pretty well so far. Well, we have four strands. One is practice and pedagogy, the other is classroom technology, then we have interdisciplinary collaborations, and then we have program advocacy. So we really build our program around those four strands. Our hope is that we're going to turn this grant, this program, into something larger for Colorado, so that across the Front Range and on the Western Slope, we can have a number of Chinese language programs that are successful and effective.